No question. My name is what? O.C. Ah.
Cool that I offend rap. Listen back, I'm about to begin. Cool that I offend rap. Listen back, I'm about to begin.
Shopping in the city one day on my way. Let a red phone by my name is Strong J. 5'6", body thick and silky. She could make the hardest man melt and turn guilty. Bugged out shit when I was hazel, almost blue. Lips fully back as my adventure stayed through. Up on the outline, I can't still with my mind. Saying to myself, this sugar be your dime. And sugar, let's have a drink and like I'm talk some more. We'll see they grab our bags then exit the store. Walking down the street, man, is staring with amazement. Treatment somewhat like black diaphil beef. Anyhow, the star me in a sushi bar. Told her that I never had sushi before. Ordered sake that I already endeavored in Japan. Reached across the table, then I grabbed her hand. Why your man let you walk around solo like this? My cheeky eyes looked upon her as I gave her hand a kiss. This most mesmerizing young thing I must say. Echoes in my thoughts since I met you that day.
Strong J,
Strong J,
Strong J.
Echoes in my thoughts since I met you that day.
Strong J,
Strong J,
Strong J.
Echoes in my thoughts since I met you that day.
Strong J is a smart man, only want her cause she rich. A people star budget, so she rules by the flip. In the back of my mind, I'm saying yes, no boy. Find a nigga rich in New York, spending the billion. She wanted to leave, I said, is this the ending? She gave me an invitation back to a crib. A double surprise, I flagged the cap, she said, My car's round the block in the parking garage. Got the vehicle, turbines and speed like Batman out of his cave. 500 men with it in the wind. Destination 57, walk ass south. Turn my face a little white and sloth from my mouth. The building was immaculate inside with marble floors. We hit the elevator, she slips out of her drawers. I'm shocked like goodies, man, I don't know how to take them. Dressed in my gorilla like a gun, I must face them. This most mesmerizing young thing I must say. Game over the chance to this nigga O.C.
Strong J,
Strong J,
Strong J,
Strong J.
Game over the chance to this nigga O.C.
Strong J,
Strong J,
Strong J,
Strong J.
Game over the chance to this nigga O.C.
Strong J,
Strong J,
Strong J,
Strong J.
Game over the chance to this nigga O.C.
Strong J,
Strong J,
Strong J,
Strong J.
Game over the chance to this nigga O.C.
Top floor, trend house suite. Sure. It was classy like some type of fly early to store. She grabbed me up and intertwined and she kissed with me. I tried taking on my clothes, she assisted me. Up on the fireplace wall is where I pushed her back. Then on the plush floor we fell bashing and collapsed. She pushed me off, but the push wasn't mean. To the fridge and came back with strawberries and whipped cream. The scene was set, but maybe not just yet. The strawberries and whipped cream and complete without my wet foreplay. Nibbling my tongue in the air, laying flat on the stomach. I'm love jacking on the rear, enough time to spend. Getting excited, I'm delighted. Ecstasy, I know, honey, hun, she won't fight it. She stands up, and leave me by my hand, we fled into a room with a king size vanity bed. This most mesmerizing little thing I must say. Satisfied, owing life each and every way.
Strong J,
Strong J,
Strong J.
Satisfied, owing life each and every way.
Strong J,
Strong J,
Strong J.
Satisfied, owing life each and every way.
Strong J,
Strong J,
Strong J.
Satisfied, owing life each and every way.
Strong J,
Strong J,
Strong J.
Satisfied, owing life each and every way.